and we shouldn't be angry. And my raps that I'm rapping to my community shouldn't be filled with rage. You know what I'm saying? They shouldn't be filled with the same atrocities that they gave to me. In the media, they don't talk about it. So in my raps, I have to talk about it. And it just seems foreign because there's no one else talking about it.
Yeah. Listen up. The story that I'm telling is the lowest of the low. The girl I'm talking about took some very bad blows. All I'm gonna warn you, listen, discretion is advised. Cause the story that I'm telling, I ain't nothing gonna be like this girl named Stephanie. She was very close to me. One thing about us, we both won the test degree. Her chase didn't last too long in 2017. Hold up. This boy at school, he can really spit game. Steffi thought it was love, but he was gonna put his shame. Steffi and that boy went out on a date night. Didn't know that was gonna big change in that life. It was cold, weary night, the boy drove the black car. Steffi looked around, said I think it's going too far. The boy looked at it, said I know what I'm doing. Steffi didn't know that he was straight fooling. That's when the boy started slowing the car down. Steffi looked towards him and started giving a frown. Then he started pulling the car on over. As he was doing that, he started rubbing the shoulders. That's when the boy finally brought the car to a stop. He looked at Stephanie, forced himself on top. Stephanie said, no, no, just get off of me. What the boy was doing wasn't even adultery. Even though he beat her, even though he raped her, the police at the lighting and the stuff even occurred. Stephanie was the smartest girl in the whole school. She gave it up on some low down dirty fool. All that Steffi wanted was to be left alone. Cause Steffi had another drama right back at home. Steffi had a mother, she had three sisters. She had one brother and she had a deadbeat father. When Steffi was just 12 years old, her father told her something that was very so cold. He told her that she was the daughter he never claimed. Then he beat her for a while till they put him in them chains. Now back to the present, Steffi is still struggling. Me and Steffi, we are after, we are still hustling. We both was going through such a hard time. That's when I had to make my money through them rhymes. After that I just wanted to give my life right. So I made the decision to start phoning Christ. Unfortunately for Stephanie, she started selling drugs. She was living on the street where nobody showed her love. The only thing surrounding was the presence of the thugs. But one day Stephanie sold drugs on the wrong block. That's when the car pulled up, started busting out shot. Word got back to me, I found that she was dead. So many things were going through my head. Cause I remember all the things she has been straight through. I just didn't know what else to do. I remember what my mama always used to say. If you don't know what else to do, just get on your knees and pray. So I said, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.